Today is
Friday,
June 2nd,
and welcome to day 2 in Washington, D.C. Here at the Air and Space Museum. This is the famous Smithsonian Museum. What do you think of the planes, Tracy?
Cool.
What do you think?
Cool.
What do you
say? Cool.
Think?
Cool.
They're awesome.
I want to go in there.
They're okay.
We can go in there.
They're okay.
Okay. Okay. We just finished at the Air and Space Museum, and now we're at the Capitol Building. And we're gonna ask Trenton a question. What was your favorite thing about the Air and Space Museum?
I like the simulators, the plane simulators.
You didn't go in any of those.
No, we did. Remember the blocky one?
You're lying. That ended the tour of the Capitol Building. What are your thoughts on it, Trenton?
Cool, very intricate and fancy.
Yep, it's a very fancy building. Now we're headed to the Library of Congress. Yes, I'm going. Goodbye, baby. Yes, I'm going. This okay. is the Supreme Courthouse, right?
And I'm the Supreme Court, right?
You wish.
Yeah, because we got golden flame eggs.
Correction, that is the Library of Congress, and we didn't go there, but now we can't, because it's closed. Okay, what was your favorite thing about the Capitol Building?
It's the paintings, because they're all super cool.
Yeah. And now, for the end of day 2, we have our step count.
10,206.
And that gives us right there, 3.2 miles. The road I go.